Oh shit, he's following me. Alrighty then. Karagors are very useful creatures.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
Oh, he's got you there, Talion. This is Mordor. Isn't it? Pretty sure this is Mordor.
The thing I don't get about the maggot, right, is if he hates the maggot so much, why don't we get rid of him?
He hides, they come back.
I is confused. One last archer to take care of. Although this archer is outside of the area, so I don't know how that's gonna work.
Get to a vantage point.
Ha ha ha!
The ancient one's lucky. When he dies, he gets to come right back.
I love the stealth aspect of this game.
Time to signal Baron's men.
Okay, so how do I signal them?
Smell of landfill. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Little does he know.
Now is the time to strike.
Okay. Pug the Ancient One, Mystic Tracker.
Ah! and swarm of flies.
Why are you like rolling your hips?
Drink yours first.
Are you like trying to perform some sort of mating dance or something? Hoshgrish. Right through the throat. Wow, that looks painful.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
Why are you sitting there?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Do you truly believe that, Celebrimbor? I mean, words. Talion is what I'm trying to say.
Be wary, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I can't ignore what she has shown me.
Destroy for Mirian, huh? Oh, man. I'll take that. What? Okay, so I can just make a Caragor appear out of thin air. That's cool, I guess.
Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Yes. Minas Ithil is on the edge of defeat. Shelob may be able to provide help, but at what cost?
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness,
so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle Earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
What?
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
It means this Aethel house is a traitor.
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Aethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Evidently.
Read, Bright Master. We know how you can find the traitor.
How do you know what she said?
You're a messenger.
What fucking... There you are.
He shows you the messenger.
That'd be helpful. Little previous
Look
hobbit.
Here. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones. And this, filled with her children.